At the beginning of the holiday season, it flew out. Yep. I couldn't even get mine. I had a wait listed. I was not happy at all.
Oh, dear.
So for Posh Presents, David Dangle from Joan Rivers Amazing. Classics has brought us this glamorous skirt.
Is this gorgeous?
I got it in every single color. It's the only order of the year. We have regular, that's a 34-inch length. We have petite, a 31-inch length. And the colors that you see are the purple, which is so amazing in front of David.
That coppery color.
This gorgeous burgundy, yes.
Stunning.
I couldn't decide, so I got all three.
I mean, love that.
Because, David, I really feel like I got three skirts thanks to the three easy payments of $19.96, making it super easy, and that's
Fabulous.
Gone at the end of the day. For what I'd be lucky to find one skirt for.
Absolutely
and
true.
Your skirts have not stayed in stock this holiday season. It's gorgeous.
Sean Killinger slipped it on. And it poof, it disappeared. So I love this. I love that glamour's coming back to the holidays.
Me too.
This would be the perfect party skirt. This would be the perfect Christmas day. This would be the perfect New Year's Eve with a beautiful top. And you're going to see on the girls, we have it in sort of different ways to wear.
Bless our hearts that aren't wearing coats tonight because they're just outside.
These girls are pros,
enjoying the party.
Man.
So here's Amanda now. Look
Looking
at Amanda.
So elegant. And also wearing our brand new rose pin tonight with
over
1,000 crystals.
Do you notice the burgundy is already limited?
Oh, no, really?
Yes.
Oh, no, goodness. Okay, so the colors are all very subtle. You can play black against all of them, of course, because there's going to be black in every colorway. But while we're on Amanda, notice that it's knife pleats to the waistline. It's not a gathered waist. So while it's very full skirt, it's not bulky at the waist, which I think is the key here. It's got an elegance to it. It's got a, to me, it's just finally glamour's back.
So Love 800 it. Left in the regular, only 1,100 in the petite. Now the petite length is 31 inches. So if you like more of a right at the knee skirt and
Buy
you're
the
tall,
petite. Absolutely.
Go for it.
Get
in
your
fact,
size, but in the petite length.
If you love one color, get it in both lengths, because you could play with it.
Think about, and you know, Bitsy pointed something out. She's here somewhere in this gorgeous party. She pointed out that she shimmied hers down a little bit because it is a pull-on waist to get it a little bit longer because she's wearing boots.
Well, I wore this for the Posh promo. I don't know
and
if you've
you
seen
looked
it.
Amazing.
But
you look so great.
What blew me away is that it was a just slip-on skirt.
Yeah, that
no
easy.
Zipper.
Fully lined. I love that it's got a full lining in it, which is awesome.
I mean, it's seconds on the turkey and the stuffing for Christmas.
You got it.
I look at this as Christmas Eve mass. Maybe this is something you wear for
how lovely
a
would
final
that be?
End of Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah for the first day of Hanukkah.
Or any winter wedding that you get invited
yes,
to. How
right.
chic would that be? Pair it with maybe a cream sweater. I'm showing it on Bonnie with a little, just one of our boyfriend shirts tucked in with a Jill Martin Obie belt. And it's just the perfect. Great with a little ballet flat, great with a high heel. Bitsy's got it on with boots,
so
which I think is amazing.
We have 600 left in the regular. We only have 1,000 left in the petite.
Look at Jackie.
Oh my gosh, look at Jackie,
Jackie
Jane. Now Jackie is wearing
me.
The traditional turtleneck, a 299-355, and that's a velvet turneck from Joan, and that's going
Gorgeous.
Away on easy pay at the end of the day.
And that's
we
the
just lost petite burgundy, extra, extra small.
Okay.
We are super limited. Let's especially in the burgundy. So
yep.
let's talk colors.
Sure.
Because of course I got all three. Because I
love
just
that you
had
got
to.
All three. So the purple, which I think is so gorgeous, they all have a little shot of shimmer in them, which I think is so pretty within the plaid. So we've done almost like a little coppery color in the purple, which I think again is very unusual, not unexpected. We did a gold shimmer in this gorgeous burgundy, and I'll tell you, if there is one color that is on fire in fashion, it is these wines, the burgundies, the merlots, amazing.
David, this looks like a $500 skirt.
Well, it looks like Oscar de la Renta runway.
Like
I gotta be honest with you.
It looks like
Absolutely.
The things that I see online, and I think that's pretty, and then I see a comma
and
in the
it's
price
like,
tag.
Oh, gee, there's a comma there, no way. And it's easy, effortless. I love that it's not a zip-up buckle, I have the right belt to cut? It's an elastic waist, and as I pointed out earlier, it is those beautiful knife pleats, so it's slimming at the
right.
waistband. A lot of gathered skirts make you look a little bulky in the middle.
Right.
Fantastic.
David, we're
Here's
running
Bitsy.
Out of them. So if you want the petite length, we have approximately 800 to go around. But remember, that's 31 inches. So that's usually about a right below the knee
that
length.
Be like if you were an average height, that would be right below the knee.
So if you're 5'4 or taller, don't worry. It's just going to be 3 inches shorter if
Absolutely
your size
right.
and color sells out. There's Bitsy and Jackie Jane
looking
gorgeous.
Fabulous.
Is she wearing a starlet style
Actually,
necklace?
No. That's a sneak preview of our pearl starlet style, which is coming up on December 24th.
I knew it was starlet style.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Oh
and
my
you
gosh.
And I have a big moment
Four
on the 24th.
Hours.
It's going to be fun.
We have special guest calls. calling in and coming to
that
show.
Oh, awesome, awesome, awesome. That's going
to
be fun.
I also want to remind you that this Easy Pay is going away at the end of the day. And at this time of year, we're bringing you posh presents, but we're also bringing you things that are brand new that you can buy for yourself and look elegant in. Any black top that you have at home is going to work with this.
Oh, yeah.
And half the quantity we'll brought in for the entire season just sold out in the first 6 minutes of posh. But
amazing.
You know what, Davey? You know what they said in my news days? Buried the lead. That means when, you know, you have the big story.
Right.
Okay.
Bury the
lead. You ready?
Fabulous.
Machine washable.
You know, I meant to mention that earlier. That blows my mind.
Washable.
So when the accident happens at the party and we had some chocolate blowing around in the wind earlier, you don't have to worry about that. That's toss
Here,
it in the machine.
Grab
and
a color. Let's go show everybody.
You got
Come
it.
On. What do you guys think?
Okay. All right, guys.
Oh my gosh. Isn't this absolutely gorgeous? Jill Martin. What are you doing? Making s'mores?
Pre-made
s'mores. Oh, you guys are doing s'mores. Awesome.
What is your favorite colors? Do you like this one?
I like that one.
Okay, this one.
Burgundy.
Put the burgundy.
I think it's the burgundy.
Burgundy
like
just,
burgundy.
Well, good, because that's just sold out in the regular.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Available in the petite.
And, okay, you got there you go, done,
Marilyn
perfect.
Marilyn Meyer likes this
and
one.
I don't know if you noticed Bonnie Jill, but she's got a little Obi belt on, which looks sensational.
Oh my gosh,
with a
wait, there is
glass.
Nothing like
Fabulous.
The smell of roasted marshmallows.
Yummy, I'm
it
dying.
It smells
and
so
I'm
good. You guys look
you guys
so
look,
beautiful.
Let's all go out tonight after this party's over.
Yes.
Let's go to the after party.
Okay. My house. Party at my house.
Oh, okay. There you go. You don't need another party at your house. You're partied out.
But we have an update. We started with 2,000. If you want the regular length, which again is about 34 inches, we have 120. It's about to sell out.
It's gorgeous.
And oh, by the way, we won't be doing this again this year. This
no,
is
that's
it.
The only for
this
the year.
Is
this
like
is
our limited
last,
edition.
This is really our last hostess skirt for the season.
Oh,
so
no, no
we'll
others.
Have lots more next year, but how perfect would this be for right
in
now?
In fact, I am going in my archives and sending pictures to David and our buyers, and we're working on some things
new
for next
I've heard
year.
About this skirt. I'm excited.
Okay, should
I'm
we
excited.
Go back over here? Come
you
on,
got
David.
It.
Okay.
Bye, guys. Thank you, Bonnie. Thank
All
you, Amanda.
Right, so.
Thank you, Jackie.
We just want to talk about this beautiful